accused of killing his pregnant girlfriend, was rescued from an angry mob by the police in Kellett's Clarendon a short while ago. The woman has been identified as Tashika Mackay. In trying to disperse the crowd, the police fired several shots into the air. "Give the boy, man. We won't deal with him," a member of the crowd shouted at the cops. Investigation continued.